once I pinched off, what's his name? I remember a little. As I came into Huntley's Hide one morning for to feed, I met with Bogie O'Kenny, and with him I did agree to work his two best horses like cart or hand or plow, or do anything about farm work that I very well did know. Now Bogie had a daughter, and her name was Isabel. She's the lily of the valley and the primrose of the dell. Now when we went out walking, she chose me for her guide down by the banks of Kenny, watch small fishes glide. And when 5 long months were past and gone, this lassie lost her plume. The red fell from her rosy cheeks, and her eyes were low cast down. When 6 long months had passed and gone, be a son, and I was duly sent for to see what I'd done. I promised I would marry her, but all that would nae do. They said, "You're no match for Isabel, and she's not a match for you." And now she's married to a tinker lad who comes from Huntley town. He sells pots and pans and paraffin lamps, and he tramps the country round. Now maybe she's got a better match, or Bogie can they tell?